Good morning, friends. I hope you guys can hear me well. Probably not because of the HVAC. What I'm doing today is fixing a simple banister right here to keep my dog from getting back there. So join me for a few minutes and let's get this started.
So what I'm doing now is I'm laying this out so these parts can be drilled all at the same time. And this is knotty, so I want that on the bottom. And this has a bad edge on the top, so I definitely want to keep this one on the bottom. This is the cleanest edge. It'll be on top. There's a bad knot, so I'm going to put it toward the back that's not seamed. So I'll line them up like this. Sides up. Clamp it in place. Probably can't see from this. Oh, I'm trying to get the rest right. If you notice, if you look close, you can see the bottom one is shorter. Because the 4x4's pressure treated, they work. all the time.
Guys, I went to double check and I was wrong. What do you know? Once again, I'm wrong. So I'm gonna start at 8 inches.
Then we'll go to the other side. Mark all these. And this is out. This is outdoor. It's gonna get wetter, so it doesn't have to be perfect. Now you could, if you wanted to be more meticulous, you could go in here and use a punch.
Well, for the most part, there's a little bit, but the screw heads are going to sink down into that anyway. Now the only thing to do is grab 18, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 18 screws.
Go. Come on. Right there, I'm gonna go in. I'm gonna start moving it. That's how I'm gonna mount these. Started. They're easier to line up. And I'm not gonna bore you guys.
I'm
doing this.
I'm all drilled out, ready to assemble, and I'm gonna start with the bottom.
I'm gonna line these up. have somebody helping you.
Hopefully you guys can see. Just kidding. Trying to block the view in case you didn't catch on.
I will say, doing videos is difficult.
So, ready to assemble. It took four pressure treated tube of force to do this. It'll do the trick for me.
Yeah.
All right, guys. So I didn't film the setup here because I had a guest here talking to me. But I got some clamps there. Hopefully this holds it because I don't have any help. I screwed up, guys. I measured the length of the other banisters, I guess, and not this one over here. Man, what do I do? Guys, there's the finished product. It'll keep my dog out of there, hopefully. As you've seen, yet another lesson learned. Measure twice, cut once. I lined up the top, but the bottom, it's off. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Y'all take care and God bless.